In 1939, the world caught on fire. Well, the signs have been there for years, but when Hitler crossed the border into Poland, the balloon really went up. One country after another went down under the Blitzkrieg, while back home, we just watched and waited and tried to tell ourselves it was none of our business. At least, some of us did. There were a few who didn't want to sit back and wait for Hitler to come knocking on our doors. Some of us who were pilots found a way to join up with the RAF to help out any way we could. They called us Eagle Squadrons, and I was with the 71st, the very first one formed. Officially, our first action was the Battle of Britain, but that's not quite true. The first time I fired my plane's weapons in anger was at Kinloss, OTU, where I'd been sent to rendezvous with another American recruit for training. His name was Joe Castle, and he was from Mississippi. He'd never been away from home before.
Chemical 4. She's all yours. Looks like our work was on fire over there.